4029's Lauren Limerick found all sorts of folks revving their engines in downtown Fayetteville.
Bikes, Blues, and Barbecue is back in town, but for every different kind of bike, there's a different kind of person.
I'm the Associate Dean of the Honors College at the University, and I'm an Associate Professor of Industrial Engineering.
I'm a welder for a natural gas distribution company out of Northern Illinois called Nicor Gas.
I'm a massage therapist.
Behind the bandanas and the bling and the big and loud bikes are, for the most part, everyday people.
I'm kind of laid back, but actually I'm very conservative, but then once in a while you got to let your hair down and do these kind of things, you know.
When you ride, you really just shed the other parts of your life that are kind of dragging you down and stressful.
At Bikes, Blues, and Barbecue, the rough, tough, bad biker image may be just that, an image.
I think the stereotype is less than it used to be. That's what I think.
The biking world is so diverse. You have so many different types of people that enjoy the bike, you know, being out on a bike. The freedom, the independence, and the feeling you get out. I'm a new rider, and being out on the highway and riding, there's nothing like it.
And it seems that feeling can be shared and appreciated by just about anybody. Lauren Limerick, 4029 News.